I think in the climate that we're in, it's very important for, you know, the kids to understand that they have the power and that they, you know, as they get older, they are the ones who are going to be the change makers, and, you know, they need to understand, like, what's happening right now. So it's really good to have them empowered at this moment, so that way when they're older, they can make the right decisions for the world.
There's a ton of people that inspired me, from, like, actors to musicians. Like, I kind of look up to, like, Quincy Jones and Michael Jackson, and then in the acting world, like Will Smith and those kind of people, you know, those people that just went for what they wanted to go for, you know? So yeah, they inspire me.
I mean, we are doing various things. The interesting thing is the Celebrity Marauders are a bunch of different celebrities from different countries. So Cypher Sounds couldn't make it because he has his own TV show on True TV, so he's back in LA. But all of us have our different DJ gigs that we do around the world, different production, TV, all types of different things. So besides the We Day tour, which is what we're focused on, so after London, we do Texas, Baltimore, Seattle, LA, the whole nine. Besides We Day, we all have a lot of different things going on, but it's all about We Day whenever we come here. This is the focus, and we have to make sure that we can retain all our attention and direct it towards the kids, because as Lissa was saying earlier, like, we really do believe that the kids at this age, with all that they have available to them, they have the technology, they have the knowledge and the ability to really make the world 10 times better than we were able to make it ourselves.
How nice is it to be part of a collective like this and to get a chance to work literally with colleagues from all around the world?
I mean, it's a DJ's dream, not only for myself, but for all of us. I mean, we've been friends longer than we've been DJs, so for all of us to get together, and like he said, we all have different assets that we bring to the table, so it's amazing that we're able to do especially something like this on this level is amazing to us.